performance will feature Grammy Award-winning musician Wu Tong, who, particularly in China, was known as a lead singer in acclaimed 1990s rock band Lunhui. He's a founding member of the world-renowned Silk Road Ensemble, which we had the privilege of welcoming in Davos this year. And Wu Tong was so generous to bring together part of the ensemble and to play with us today. He's performed around the world with musicians of dozens of musical traditions. He joins us in Tianjin to close out, really, a fantastic and wonderful 10th anniversary annual meeting of new champions with a performance that builds bridges between traditions and the future. Culture matters. You heard that in the closing discussion. We need to collaborate more. We need to build bridges. We're very, very honored to have him explore that theme musically with us today. So if you bear with us as we prepare the stage, I look very much forward to introducing Wu Tong and his collaborators for this closing performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Wu Tong and guitarist Zhao Wei to the stage.
Thank you. this year.
Thank you very much. Let me talk a little bit in Chinese. 非常的荣幸能够参加世界金融论坛新领军者年会，也非常的高兴和我的老朋友吉他演奏家赵毅先生一起为大家演出。如果说二十一世纪是有一个显著的特征，那是融合的话，那其实。 我认为其实这种融合是发生在我们社会的很多的方面，这全世界的政治、经济、文化都充满了一个显著特征，就是融合。那其实今天我带给大家的三首作品当中，其实也都是充满了这种融合的意义。那刚才这首作品叫做《声音》，是在中国的传统音乐的即兴和流行音乐之间的一种碰撞。 那下面这首作品呢，是一首台湾的民谣和西方的古典音乐的音乐元素的一种尝试，有请大家请听《望春风》，谢谢。
Thank you.
谢谢，谢谢大家。那下面要有请我的好朋友，日本的鼓手Funky莫吉，和我们一起演出一首三重奏的作品，叫 Extreme 声，极度声音。有请 Funky。
Thank you.
Thank you.